There was a young man called Wyatt, whose voice was remarkably quiet. And then one day, it faded away.